Hello, I'm Andy, and I'm going to read to you a monthly program called Tarot, Your Love Story, and this is for the month of December 2017, and it is for you coming from Scorpio. And so let me shuffle my Kabbalistic Tarot cards, and let's see what the cards say. And the first card that I'm going to pull will be for the month, for the first 15 days of December. And you've pulled a card which firstly can bring you a romance, but the romance that you find in the first 15 days will come with a lot of secrecy about it. So there's a complication about it. So think twice if you want to enter into that area of complication. And so it is not a very simple, straightforward romance. It's a complicated one. If you have an ongoing romance, something secretive may come about that is going to be disclosed from your side. That means your secrets can be exposed, or it could be your romance partner, some secret could be exposed. And that is the main problem that I see that can erupt in the first 15 days or so. Don't dominate and don't be stubborn and don't argue. This is a bit of advice coming from the cards for your first 15 days in romance. Regarding your marriage, again, there can be stubbornness, there can be domination, there can be emotions riding very high, there can be ego play as well. So all this can affect your marriage situation. And also for you, be careful that any secret of yours that may be exposed, or the secret of your marriage partner that may expose, it's you who is listening to me, so don't go on an attacking rampage. Don't try to make use of this to get your marriage partner into a difficult situation. Be understanding. Try to be understanding, and that way you can try and diffuse the situation. If it is your secrets or this disclosure coming about you, then you will have to explain very quickly and try to be honest. There is a sign here from this card that everything can end well, because there's no disruption to the breaking point. It's just that many of the planets shown here are immersed, that means upside down. So you'll need to bring them right way up by showing your explanation. So that's your first 15 days. Now let me pick the card for your last 15 days. And your last 15 days for you coming from Scorpio are extremely good. So you can find a romance which is going to be very good for you in the last 15 or so days in the month of December. And you will be found very attractive. So go about looking well-dressed, looking good, behave well. And there is somebody who wants to enter in your life, and that somebody is going to be long-term very good for you as well. Very compassionate, very understanding, very supportive, and definitely wants to even protect you. Now, so your last 15 days, extremely lucky in your area of romance. Regarding your marriage, the many solutions are going to be found, and your long-term bonding can also start. And you can also be a person who will go out of your way to help your marriage partner. And that may also happen with your marriage partner making a great effort to make your marriage to come back on an even nice balanced area. And so your last 15 days are wonderful. Look forward to that. Don't create too much problems in the first 15 days. Just tell yourself, I will carry on as best as I can in my marriage, and expect the last 15 days to bring all the good results, to bring all the conclusions which are going to be very good, and the solutions as well. So you've got a perfectly good last 15 days to help you. Now I'm going to talk to you coming from Scorpio about your lucky dates. And your lucky dates, which I'm looking at this card, I like for the month of December, are the 3rd, the 12th, the 21st and the 30th. These are going to be extremely lucky dates for looking for a new romance or improving your romance, for finding solutions and togetherness and harmony, both in your romance and marriage area as well. So plan on these lucky dates to be out and to be enjoying yourself and to be bonding as well. Now, your lucky ages, which I've chosen for you for the month of December, If you happen to be the ages of 21 or 30 or 39 or 48 or 57 or 66 or 75, then you're going to be very lucky and you'll pick up a nice romance and get into that romance very lovingly and can expect also all that in return from your romance partner, which you may just find in this month of December. And if you have an ongoing romance and if you happen to be of these ages, it can bond so beautifully that you'll even talk about marriage or long-term investments together, and the togetherness is really lovely to be heard. And if you are married, you will also see plenty of bonding and plenty of togetherness. So if you happen to be of these ages, you will override the difficulties that the month of December can bring for you in areas of marriage and turn it into a very stable marriage situation. Okay, now what am I going to talk to you next? If you are not of these ages, well, tell yourself that you just have to listen to my advice. And the only way to now know if you're not of these ages is to let me know your date of birth, full date of birth and time of birth, and also let me see your palms while we Skype. It's going to cost you $50 for a 90-minute session. And with all that information, I'll be able to talk to you about your next 5 or 6 years. Now, regarding you coming from Scorpio, your lucky color, I would like you to use a lot of purple, whether underclothing, top clothing, even if you hold a purple piece of cloth or a handkerchief, you'll be believed you are getting a surge of very lucky energy as well. So use purple in all areas of romance and marriage and togetherness, and you will enhance your good energy to make it a very lucky month for you that way. Now, there's going to be somebody coming from a certain zodiac sign, and this somebody can produce problems, and this person comes from Libra. So if your marriage partner happens to be from Libra, or your romance partner from Libra, or you find a new romance and the person comes from Libra, be a bit cautious. You'll have to handle all these areas very carefully. You cannot show your temper, you cannot show your ego. Otherwise, the situations with this person can go to breaking point. So remember that. Now, regarding attachment or love areas, regarding romance or marriage areas, or having a longing for somebody, I would advise you to be aware that somebody from Sagittarius or Taurus wants to get involved with you in romance, or even if you're married, showing interest in you. So you have to think carefully, look behind the scenes of this person and realize that this longing of yours for this person during the month of December, as I've told you, your first 15 days are troublesome, and it might just come in your first 15 days, this longing for this person. So think carefully about it. These are secret things in our hearts that we long for. And your first 15 days, if this person you allow to enter into your life in the area of romance or even planning to marriage, then there can be a problem. Somebody from Sagittarius or Taurus. Well, I'm already Skyping and I'm charging $50 for a 90-minute Skype session. And this 90-minute Skype session is going to be dealing with your next 5 or 6 years in all areas of your life, not only your love story, but also in the area of career and job and business as well. And this consultation for your next 5 or 6 years, it will also be where I can look at your palms, I'll have your full date of birth, and I will also face read you while we Skype, and I can use Kabbalistic Tarot as well. So this session of 90 minutes on Skype will cost you $50, and I will concentrate on your next 5 or 6 years to let you know exactly how I can help you and to make your next 5 or 6 years the best possible. Well, until then, thank you and good luck.